look at him, guys. Come on, lazy bones. Come on. Let's go shopping. My handmade mask, guys. And under it, the medical mask. So, guys, I wear two masks. One medical mask and one handmade mask. But Alex doesn't want to wear my handmade mask. Yeah, Alex? The entrance in mask only. Here was a shop. Now no shop. Let's just make a small circle. The lines on the floor, as you may see. The shop is not very big, and we usually go here because here a lot of space. The passage is pretty wide, and everywhere the marks on the floor. Alex, what beer do you prefer out of this? Вот это? So, Alex bought this one. It was on sale, 50% off. Это. Ну и какой лучше? Alex, do you love beer?
No.
Alex very seldom drinks beer. The music here, guys, that is bad. $1 for a packet of crisps. And the food for Kitty. Да штучки три возьми, этих других разных возьми. The food for Kitty. 50 cents for one, guys. Honestly speaking, guys, if not to go anywhere else in this particular store, it is possible to buy everything that we need. They only have bad variety of fruit and vegetables, but that is in Globus also. That is tea, biscuits, chocolates, sweets. They do not have clothes here, just socks. That is all. Sausages. Yogurts. And milk. And the general view of the store, guys. The vegetable choice is not big. They have onions, potatoes, zucchini. I bought here sweet potatoes, but it doesn't want to grow. Bad luck with sweet potato this year again. Carrots. Cabbage. By the way, guys, lemons are very cheap now. The price was 400 rubles. Now you may see almost three times cheaper. The same is with ginger. We decided to buy pears on sale, a little bit more than $1 for 2 pounds. Just a little bit, немножечко. Apricots, 200 rubles, about $3 for 2 pounds, for 1 kilogram. Хватит. Baby bananas, banana mini, $2, guys, about $2. $1 today is 71 rubles, so if you would like to count precisely, you may count. So a little bit less than $2 for 1 kilogram. And by the way, here you see the final price. The tax is already included into the price. That is very convenient. You know how much you will pay. Возьми парочку. And we decided, guys, to buy zucchini. It is also on sale today. You guys buy what is on sale. Have to save money. Some spices here, so nothing special, as everywhere. As you may see, the shelves are full. Not a problem with food. As for these lines, guys, no one keeps distance, almost no one. What? The eggs. Eggs here are sold in the boxes with 10 eggs. And also it is possible to buy 20 eggs and 30 eggs. Let's check the price, guys. I will show you how we usually do here. That is the special machine.
153 рубля 99 копеек.
For 30 eggs, 150 rubles. That is a good price, guys. Alex decided to take. Alex, don't be greedy. Alex loves fried eggs for breakfast. Yeah. They are of different categories: C1, C0, C2. So C2 is very small, and C1 is bigger category. That is for kids. Frutanyanya, a popular brand here, guys. And Agusha is also popular. Tioma. Yeah. Heinz. So this juice on sale about 50 cents for half a liter. Our son did not eat such food. We cooked for him. But usually young parents prefer to buy. And that is what they have. Not eatable products. Not much, guys. In Globus, of course, the variety is much bigger. You may buy boots and jackets. But here, well, just a t-shirt and an umbrella, not much. But still, it's possible. Frozen pizza, guys. 250 rubles. About $3-4 for a frozen pizza. Пельмени. We cook пельмени ourselves. And by the way, guys, I will tell you a small secret. I bought an electric cooking oven, or cooking stove, how to call it, a small one. and I will film some cook vlogs for you. Alex, come on. No problem to buy sanitizers. About $2-3 for one small bottle of sanitizer. Also masks available for 30 cents for one. Ice cream. And that is also ice cream. In Пятерочка, guys, it is possible to film, officially possible. They have a special sign on the door. No chance to pay for the rent, and that is why they closed their business. It was a good shop here, guys. They sold different things for home. Not expensive ones, but it was convenient. And Дом Роз, the House of Roses, the flower shop. What is good, guys, here there is Dixie and Пятерочка in one building, and it is possible to go to one shop and to another and to compare prices. Very convenient. As for parking, almost no problems here. Always it is possible to find a place here, and they have places for disabled people also. They are marked with some sign on the asphalt. Usually these places for disabled people are just bigger. That is the only difference. What is the problem here, guys? It is not very convenient to enter if you are on a wheelchair, because here you may see some step. But in general, that is a good shop, we like it. We wear gloves, and when we come to our car, we use vodka. No, не надо на меня брызгать. That is just vodka in small bottles. Of course, that is not 100% protection, but, well, it's better than nothing. To pay $2-3 for one small bottle, here people are not ready, and we also do not ready to pay such big money.
Отличная вещь.
Yeah, Alex says vodka is a good. Yeah, especially if you drink it, yeah? The protection from inside and from outside. Where is my small screen?
Не знаю.
Ты у меня брал.
Я не брал ничего. Ты лучше бы руки вымыла, прежде чем хватать.
У меня он был все равно в коронавирусных перчатках. Так. Мне надо сейчас все обрабатывать.
Давай, коронавирус.
Давай. So, guys, thank you for watching. I stopped to film. By the way, it's about 2 minutes on foot from our house. So go straight forward and in 2 minutes we are at home. And also it's possible to come by car. So when we had no chance to use our car, we could use only 2 days to go somewhere by car. So it was convenient to come here on foot. Also, super cool. Out of all shops that we have not far from us, that shop where we were today is the best one, because the passages are very wide. So guys, thank you for watching. See you soon in another video. Пока! Okay.